I think the first thing would be to really go through some educational training. And what's great about where social media is right now is there's so many great resources and tools to really go through the process of not only what the platforms are doing right now, but how to use them.